Spent a night in Valentine some years back. Turns out, I couldn't sleep without the sound of a river nearby. Never knew till it wasn't there.